Hey everyone, today I am going to go over a scenario where a home seller fails to deliver a written copy of a lease to a home buyer in a timely manner. So in this instance, a home buyer is purchasing a property that is tenant occupied. There's an addendum in the offer that obligates the seller to deliver a written copy of the lease to the buyer by a specified date. Now that date is passed. It was this past Monday, and now it's Friday, which happens to be the due diligence date. The seller wants to terminate the contract because of the seller's breach for failure to deliver the written lease, and they want to recover their due diligence fee. So the question is, can the buyer do that? And the answer is, maybe, because the issue is that paragraph 23 of the offer to purchase identifies the remedies available to buyers, which would be recovery of the due diligence fee, but it's only for a material breach of contract. And the issue is that there's no specified list of what constitutes a material breach. In North Carolina law, they give some guidance as to what is material, but there's no list. So you have to look at the facts and the circumstances. From the buyer's perspective, which does seem to be the strongest, leases are interests in real property, which means that the buyer purchasing the tenant-occupied property steps into the shoes of the seller, landlord. Their current written lease will continue to control after closing, and the buyer's going to have to fulfill the contract. So you would think that this would be material and not delivering it would be a breach. However, the seller could occupy that. Well, you didn't say time was of the essence. So the fact that I'm late is not necessarily a breach. I could still get it to you. So ultimately, this would be if seller ended up not ever delivering the lease, then it would be something for a court or an arbitrator to decide. In the meantime, it is probably something you should definitely contact an attorney about. Thanks.